Hello, Philippines and hello, K-pop world. It's me again, Trevor Yakaro. Welcome again to my channel, guys. And for today, we will be reacting to another K-pop video. Well, it's very obvious what video we will be reacting as of this juncture because you can actually see it on the display. But before anything else, if you're new in my channel, guys, please do not forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. And for your information, I actually upload new videos daily, so feel free to subscribe and do not hesitate. So yeah, the Monsta X actually just released a new song, and with as they released a new song, they also released an official music video of it. However, I did not attempt to make a reaction video of the music video just because I know for a certain reason that if I'm gonna upload it, I'll be blocked or got copyrighted strike, just like someone. And why did I say so? It's because whenever I react or attempt to react on music videos with a thumbnail with, you know, a watermark named Vevo, every time I always, you know, upload it on YouTube, I always got copyrighted strike. So that's why I never attempted, but I haven't seen the music video yet. After I'm gonna watch this, after I'm gonna react on this lyric video, the next thing is I'm gonna watch the whole music video. So yeah, this is actually not my lyric video. I did not make this lyric video. This is a lyric video made by Zaty Farhani. She's the one who made it, and she actually uploaded it in YouTube. I just found it in YouTube. Yes, because instead of making a reaction video of the music video, I searched for an alternative thing, and I found a lyric video of Middle of the Night. That's why we will be reacting to the song and as well as to the lyrics of the song of Monsta X, Middle of the Night. And as you can see, actually, guys, you can still actually see Wonho. Well, definitely, this is like I've read an article. I just can't remember who wrote the article, like if it's from Sumpi or All K-pop or Koreaboo. So I just forgot from where, but it says there that what I read is something like on their upcoming album, or like on their or just like in this song, Wonho's vocals will still be in their songs. However, he will not be, you know, performing with them because Wonho is no longer part of Monsta X. As we all know, and we're devastated with that kind of news, and we are hoping that for the future, like it's not gonna happen again, just in Monsta X, but to whole, you know, existing idol groups right now in Korea, and as well as maybe also because this song is recorded even before the issue or the scenario had happened with Wonho. So anyways, we will still be reacting Monsta X, Middle of the Night, because I know the songs and the music that Monsta X produce is worthy to listen. Like, I really love someone, guys. It is super lit for me. So yeah, so to all Mon babies out there, let's sit back, relax, and let's enjoy the moment as we listen and find out the lyrics of Monsta X, Middle of the Night. You made me wanna run it all back. No head has ever done me like that. I thought I'd never ever need you. No, all I wanna do is see you. It's IM's first part. Wonho has such a great vocals, guys. That's why I am also devastated what had happened, because he has so much promising talent. Nice. You got Nice. I love the beat of the song. It's just like someone. So as you can see, I am always had a first part in every verse. Like, you know what? This is just a song for a chill moment. Oh my God. Jihoon is actually singing in this song. And it makes me crazy. Because I really like Jihoon's rapping skills, guys. And yeah, he has a good voice, actually. Like faded. Okay, that's it for Monsta X Middle of the Night lyrics video. Actually, this song is like, you know, a breakup song or a brokenhearted song, because like there's a certain line over there in this song, like, why you have to break up with me like that, or why you have to break up, I forgot. Like, and also the fading lyrics are the line of Jihoon in the fading line, which is like, go back to our own ways in the middle of the night. Like, it's like, you know, like also the chorus part, like, if you want me to, you know, if you want me to stay forever, you got me. So it's like something a song that really wanting someone so badly, or like begging for someone to, you know, be still and be, you know, be still part of, you know, each other's lives. So I actually love the beat of the song. I love the beat, especially in the chorus part. It's very nice. Woonhoo's vocals is so amazing. That's like one reason that he has a promising talent. Like, everyone's really looking forward for Woonhoo to be back in Monsta X. Jihoon, on the other hand, I usually, you know, see him rapping with fierce and swag, but in this case I actually hear him singing, and I was really amazed. Like, his voice is so good, and overall the song was so great. Like, however, someone is like something, a song for me that is so very sentimental. Like, you know, the first time I heard of someone, I really make, you know, gaga about it, that song. So overall, Middle of the Night was such a great song. The beat, IM is doing so good in his part. Like, he's killing, you know, every intro of the verses. Like, it really suits him well. So yeah, that's it for this video, guys. I hope I did entertain you in this video. To all Mon babies out there, let's support Monsta X for this newly released music video and song for as of this moment. And also, let's still continue to support them in all of their endeavors in the future. So again, I hope I did entertain you in this video, guys. Please do not forget to click the thumbs up button if you like this video, and please do not forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. Again, I am Trevor Yocker, and I'm encouraging you to spread love and positivity. See ya.